Poseidon, slash Sadn slash, Greek, comma pronounced, Poseidon, is one of the 12 Olympian deities of the pantheon in Greek mythology. His main domain is the ocean, and he is called the god of the sea. Additionally, he is referred to as Earthshaker due to his role in causing earthquakes, and has been called the tamer of horses. He is usually depicted as an older male with curly hair and beard. The name of the sea god Nakhiengchanh in Etruscan was adopted in Latin for Neptune in Roman mythology. Both were sea gods analogous to Poseidon. Linear B tablets show that Poseidon was venerated at Pylos and Thebes in pre-Olympian Bronze Age Greece as a chief deity, but he was integrated into the Olympian gods as the brother of Zeus and Hades. According to some folklore, he was saved by his mother Rhea, who concealed him among a flock of lambs and pretended to have given birth to a colt, which was devoured by Cronos. There is a Homeric hymn to Poseidon, who was the protector of many Hellenic cities, although he lost the contest for Athens to Athena. According to the references from Plato in his dialogues Timaeus and Critias, the island of Atlantis was the chosen domain of Poseidon. The earliest attested occurrence of the name, written in Linear B, is Poseidaio or Poseidaione, which correspond to Poseidon and Poseidonos in Mycenaean Greek. In Homeric Greek it appears as Poseidon, in Aeolic as Poseidon, and in Doric as Poseidon, Poseidon, and Poseidon. A common epithet of Poseidon is Gaiakos, Earthshaker, an epithet which is also identified in Linear B tablets. Another attested word, Enecdaone, recalls his later epithets Enesidas and Enosigios, indicating the chthonic nature of Poseidon. The origins of the name Poseidon are unclear. One theory breaks it down into an element meaning husband or lord, Greek, Bosis, from Pipotis, and another element meaning earth, Da, Doric for ch, producing something like lord or spouse of Da, that is of the earth. This would link him with Demeter, earth mother. Walter Burkett finds that the second element Da remains hopelessly ambiguous and finds a husband of earth reading quite impossible to prove. Another theory interprets the second element as related to the word Dawn, water. This would make Poseidon into the master of waters. There is also the possibility that the word has pre-Greek origin. Plato in his dialogue Cratylus gives two alternative etymologies, either the sea restrained Poseidon when walking as a footbond, comma or he knew many things, or dot. Bronze Age Greece. If surviving Linear B clay tablets can be trusted, the name Poseidaione, Poseidon, occurs with greater frequency than does Dua, Zeus. A feminine variant, Poseidaia, is also found, indicating a lost consort goddess, in effect a precursor of Amphitrite. Poseidon carries frequently the title Wanaka, Wanax, in Linear B inscriptions, as king of the underworld. The chthonic nature of Poseidon Wanax is also indicated by his title Enecdaione in Mycenaean Knossos and Pylos, a powerful attribute. Earthquakes had accompanied the collapse of the Minoan palace culture. In the cave of Amnesos, Crete, an Enesidaion is related with the cult of Ilthea, the goddess of childbirth. Tablets from Pylos record sacrificial goods destined for the two queens and Poseidon, to the two queens and the king, Wanasoi, Wanakat. The two queens may be related with Demeter and Persephone, or their precursors, goddesses who were not associated with Poseidon in later periods. The illuminating exception is the archaic and localized myth of the stallion Poseidon and mare Demeter at Phigalia in isolated and conservative Arcadia, noted by Pausanias, 2nd century AD, as having fallen into desuetude. The violated Demeter was Demeter Erinus. Is possible that Demeter appears as Da Martina Linear B, Mycenaean Greek, inscription, PNN 609. However, the interpretation is still under dispute in Linear B inscriptions found at Pylos. Enecdaione is related with Poseidon, and Cetopotini is probably related with Demeter. In the heavily sea-dependent Mycenaean culture, no connection between Poseidon and the sea has yet surfaced. Citation needed. Homer and Hesiod suggest that Poseidon became lord of the sea following the defeat of his father Cronos, when the world was divided by lot among his three sons. Zeus was given the sky, Hades the underworld, and Poseidon the sea, with the Earth and Mount Olympus belonging to all three. Given Poseidon's connection with horses as well as the sea, and the landlocked situation of the likely Indo-European homeland, Nobuo Komata has proposed that Poseidon was originally an aristocratic Indo-European horse god who was then assimilated to Near Eastern aquatic deities when the basis of the Greek livelihood shifted from the land to the sea, or a god of fresh waters who was assigned a secondary role as god of the sea, where he overwhelmed the original Aegean sea deities such as Proteus and Nereus. Conversely, Walter Burkett suggests that the Hellene cult worship of Poseidon as a horse god may be connected to the introduction of the horse and war chariot from Anatolia to Greece around 1600 BC. In any case, the early importance of Poseidon can still be glimpsed in Homer's Odyssey, where Poseidon rather than Zeus is the major mover of events. Worship of Poseidon. Poseidon was a major civic god of several cities. In Athens, he was second only to Athena in importance, while in Corinth and many cities of Magna Graecia he was the chief god of the polis. 2. In his benign aspect, Poseidon was seen as creating new islands and offering calm seas. When offended or ignored, he supposedly struck the ground with his trident and caused chaotic springs, earthquakes, drownings and shipwrecks. Sailors prayed to Poseidon for a safe voyage, sometimes drowning horses as a sacrifice. In this way, according to a fragmentary papyrus, Alexander the Great paused at the Syrian seashore before the climactic battle of Issus, and resorted to prayers, invoking Poseidon the sea god, for whom he ordered a four-horse chariot to be cast into the waves. According to Pausanias, Poseidon was one of the caretakers of the oracle at Delphi before Olympian Apollo took it over. Apollo and Poseidon worked closely in many realms, in colonization, for example. Delphic Apollo provided the authorization to go out and settle, while Poseidon watched over the colonists on their way, and provided the lustral water for the foundation sacrifice. Xenophon's Anabasis describes a group of Spartan soldiers in 400-399 BC singing to Poseidon a paean, a kind of hymn normally sung for Apollo. Like Dionysus, who inflamed the Maenads, Poseidon also caused certain forms of mental disturbance. A Hippocratic text of ca. 400 BC, on the sacred disease, says that he was blamed for certain types of epilepsy. Epithets. Poseidon was known in various guises, denoted by epithets. In the town of Ege in Euboea, he was known as Poseidon Aegis and had a magnificent temple upon a hill. Poseidon also had a close association with horses, known under the epithet Poseidon Hippios. He is more often regarded as the tamer of horses, but in some myths he is their father, either by spilling his seed upon a rock or by mating with a creature who then gave birth to the first horse. In the historical period, Poseidon was often referred to by the epithets Inosikthon, Seisikthon and Inosigios, all meaning earth-shaker and referring to his role in causing earthquakes. Poseidon was the second son of Titans Cronus and Rhea. In most accounts he is swallowed by Cronus at birth but later saved, with his other brothers and sisters, by Zeus. However, in some versions of the story, he, like his brother Zeus, did not share the fate of his other brother and sisters who were eaten by Cronus. He was saved by his mother Rhea, who concealed him among a flock of lambs and pretended to have given birth to a colt, which she gave to Cronus to devour. According to John Tsetse's The Critophos, or nurse of Poseidon was Un, who denied knowing where he was. When Cronus came searching, according to Diodorus Siculus, Poseidon was raised by the Telchines on Rhodes, just as Zeus was raised by the Corybantes on Crete. According to a single reference in the Iliad, when the world was divided by lot in three, Zeus received the sky, Hades the underworld and Poseidon the sea. In the Odyssey, v.398, Poseidon has a home in Ege. Athena became the patron goddess of the city of Athens after a competition with Poseidon. Yet Poseidon remained a numinous presence on the Acropolis in the form of his surrogate, Eurytus. At the dissolution festival at the end of the year in the Athenian calendar, the Skira, the priests of Athena and the priest of Poseidon would process under canopies to Eleusis. They agreed that each would give the Athenians one gift and the Athenians would choose whichever gift they preferred. Poseidon struck the ground with his trident and a spring sprang up. The water was salty and not very useful, whereas Athena offered them an olive tree. The Athenians, or their king, Cecrops, accepted the olive tree and along with it Athena as their patron, for the olive tree brought wood, oil and food. After the fight, infuriated at his loss, Poseidon sent a monstrous flood to the Attic plain, to punish the Athenians for not choosing him. The depression made by Poseidon's trident and filled with salt water was surrounded by the northern hall of the Odeum, remaining open to the air. In cult, Poseidon was identified with Aetius. Walter Burkett noted, the myth turns this into a temporal causal sequence. In his anger at losing, Poseidon led his son Eumolpus against Athens and killed Erechtheus. The contest of Athena and Poseidon was the subject of the reliefs on the western pediment of the Parthenon, the first site that greeted the arriving visitor. This myth is construed by Robert Graves and others as reflecting a clash between the inhabitants during Mycenaean times and newer immigrants. It is interesting to note that Athens at its height was a significant sea power, at one point defeating the Persian fleet at Salamis Island in a sea battle. The walls of Troy, Poseidon and Apollo, having offended Zeus by their rebellion in Hera's scheme, were temporarily stripped of their divine authority and sent to serve King Lemnos of Troy. He had them build huge walls around the city and promised to reward them well, a promise he then refused to fulfill. In vengeance, before the Trojan War, Poseidon sent a sea monster to attack Troy. The monster was later killed by Heracles. Consorts and children. Poseidon was said to have had many lovers of both sexes, see expandable list below. His consort was Amphitrite, a nymph and ancient sea goddess, daughter of Nereus and Doris. Poseidon was the father of many heroes. He is thought to have furthered the famed Theseus. A mortal woman named Tyro was married to Cretheus, with whom she had one son, Aeson, but loved Enipeus, a river god. She pursued Enipeus, who refused her advances. One day, Poseidon, filled with lust for Tyro, disguised himself as Enipeus, and from their union were born the heroes Peleus and Neleus, twin boys. Poseidon also had an affair with Alope, his granddaughter, through Circean, his son and king of Eleusis, begetting the Attic hero Hippothoon. Circean had his daughter buried alive, but Poseidon turned her into the spring, Alope, near Eleusis. Poseidon rescued Amamon from a lecherous satyr and then furthered the child, Nauplius, by her. After having raped Cenous, Poseidon fulfilled her request and changed her into a male warrior. A mortal woman named Clytie once lived on an isolated island. Poseidon fell in love with the human mortal and created a dwelling sanctuary at the top of a hill near the middle of the island and surrounded the dwelling with rings of water and land to protect her. She gave birth to five sets of twin boys, the firstborn who, being named Atlas, became the first rulers of Atlantis. Not all of Poseidon's children were human. In an archaic myth, Poseidon once pursued Demeter. She spurned his advances, turning herself into a mare so that she could hide in a herd of horses. He saw through the deception and became a stallion and captured her. Their child was a horse, Arion, which was capable of human speech. Poseidon also had sexual intercourse with Medusa on the floor of a temple to Athena. Medusa was then changed into a monster by Athena. When she was later beheaded by the hero Perseus, Chrysaora and Pegasus emerged from her neck. There is also Triton, the merman, Polyphemus, the Cyclops, and, finally, Alebion and Burgeon and Atos and Ephialtes, the giants. In Greek art, Poseidon rides a chariot that was pulled by a hippocampus or by horses that could ride on the sea. He was associated with dolphins and three-pronged fish spears, tridents. He lived in a palace on the ocean floor, made of coral and gems. In the Iliad, Poseidon favors the Greeks, and on several occasions takes an active part in the battle against the Trojan forces. However, in Book 20 he rescues Aeneas after the Trojan prince is laid low by Achilles. In the Odyssey, Poseidon is notable for his hatred of Odysseus, who blinded the god's son, the Cyclops Polyphemus. The enmity of Poseidon prevents Odysseus's return home to Ithaca for many years. Odysseus is even told, notwithstanding his ultimate safe return, that to placate the wrath of Poseidon will require one more voyage on his part. In the Aeneid, Neptune is still resentful of the wandering Trojans, but is not as vindictive as Juno, and in Book I he rescues the Trojan fleet from the goddess's attempts to wreck it. although his primary motivation for doing this is his annoyance at Juno's having intruded into his domain. A hymn to Poseidon included among the Homeric hymns is a brief invocation, a seven-line introduction that addresses the god as both mover of the earth and barren sea, god of the deep who is also lord of Helicon and wide Aegae, and specifies his twofold nature as an Olympian, a tamer of horses and a savior of ships. Poseidon appears in Percy Jackson and the Olympians as the father of Percy Jackson and Tyson the Cyclops. Poseidon appears in the ABC television series Once Upon a Time as the guest star of the second half of season 4 played by Ernie Hudson. In this version, Poseidon is the father of the sea witch Ursula, of Zeus and Hades. According to some folklore, he was saved by his mother Ea, who concealed him among a flock of lambs and pretended to have given birth to a colt, which was devoured by Cronos. There is a Homeric hymn to Poseidon, who was the protector of many Hellenic cities, although he lost the contest for Athens to Athena. According to the references from Plato in his Diocas, Potidon, Potidaon, and Potidas, a common epithet of Poseidon is Gaiakos, Earthshaker, an epithet which is also identified in Linear B tablets. Another attested word, Eni Cdaoni, recalls his later epithets Inazidas and Inozygios, indicating the chthonic nature of Poseidon. The Aur is an older male with curly hair and beard. The name of the sea god Nithuns in Etruscan was adopted in Latin for Neptune in Roman mythology. Both were sea gods analogous to Poseidon. Linear B tablets show that Poseidon was venerated at Pylos and Thebes in pre-Olympian Bronze Age Greece as a chief deity, but he was integrated into the Olympian gods as the brother logs Timaeus and Critias. The island of Atlantis was the chosen domain of Poseidon. The earliest attested occurrence of the name, written in Linear B, is Poseidao or Poseidaoni, which correspond to Poseidon and Poseidonos in Mycenaean Greek. In Homeric Greek it appears as Poseidon, in Aeolic as Potidaon, and in Doric Poseidon, slash Sadon slash Greek, comma pronounced Poseidon, is one of the 12 Olympian deities of the pantheon in Greek mythology. His main domain is the ocean, and he is called the god of the sea. Additionally, he is referred to as Earthshaker due to his role in causing earthquakes, and has been called the tamer of horses. He is usually depicted as